history making right there. You're the man. Awesome job, guys.
You are the man.
Turn three.
There was no question you were going to have to go the outside. Mark was not going to give up the inside. What happens back here is Kyle Busch gets on the apron ever so slightly, gets into the 17, and it's on from there.
Final lap. Well, this lap car is going to slow Harvick up a little bit.
Kevin Harvick taking home the checkered flag is today's Sunoco fueling.
And the smoke rolls out behind the four.
Look at Kevin Harvick as the fans saluted Dale with the number three on the third lap. Kevin Harvick salutes him on the way to victory lane.
If I was him, I'd run that thing out of gas riding around here.
What could be more fitting? What could be more special?